Is there fundamental growth that is vindicating this sort of 50 billion, or is it on the backing that she was there in such a leadership position over at OpenAI?
I mean, it's a very young company and they have released a product. So it is possible that they're seeing a lot of traction that they haven't spoken about publicly yet for their product. It's called Tinker, and it helps people and companies fine-tune AI systems. But it's not clear how much growth they could actually have, right, if they've been around for less than a year. So it's pretty tremendous that they'd be in talks for this kind of money and valuation.
When we broke the story, people on social media kind of blew up and they were saying, oh, that would be $25 billion per blog post because the company's only ever done two blog posts. But we did get the sense that this is Mira Murati, right, that she is out there talking to investors about this. It's her. She's the face of it. Explain to our audience who she is, why she's important, and I guess the intellectual capital that she gives that place.
Sure. So Murati has been in the tech industry for a long time. She has been at OpenAI or had been at OpenAI for a number of years and was an executive there. So she was at the company through before things sort of like exploded with the brief ousting and rehiring of Sam Altman. In fact, she was very, very briefly named CEO during that whole debacle. So she has a lot of experience dealing with crisis and also with a company that's grown very, very quickly in AI. And she has attracted a tremendous roster of talent at this company, Thinking Machines.
Yeah, dig into that talent, Rachel, because she actually drew over with her an awful lot of ex-OpenAI, well, actual co-founders came with her.
Absolutely, yes. Quite a number of early employees. She has one of the co-founding employees over there, John Shulman, with her. And also there are people advising the company that used to work at OpenAI. So it's a very deep bench of experience from that company, but also from other companies as well. But OpenAI in particular, there was quite an exodus of talent from that company to her company.